When you need to show the relationship between two things over multiple data points, you can use scatter plots. These type of charts are mostly used for complex data sets in scientific and business domains, effective in determining correlation and in some cases causality, that is, what causes something to take place. For example, take a look at this sheet. Let's highlight the data. Let's go to Insert, click on Insert Scatter, double click on the dots. To add a trend line, click on the data points and insert trend line.